Respiration. Respiration is an energy yielding process. Energy rich compounds like carbohydrates, fats, proteins are broken down into simple substances and large amount of energy is released in this process. It is a catabolic, destructive, exothermic, heat releasing and oxidative process. The respiration process is represented by this equation. C6H12O6 plus 6O2 gives rise to 6CO2 plus 6H2O plus 686 kilocalories energy. In this total energy, large amount of energy, that is 60% of energy is lost in the form of heat. Just only 40% of energy is stored in the form of ATP. In eukaryotic organisms, mitochondria are the sites of aerobic respiration. The eukaryotic cell, a number of small cell organelles are present. Mitochondria is also one small cell organelle in which the aerobic respiration takes place. And the energy is stored in the form of ATP. ATP full form is adenosine triphosphate. It is one nucleotide. Nucleotide generally composed of three components: nitrogen base, sugar, phosphate. In ATP, adenine is a nitrogen base, ribose sugar, it is one pentose sugar, and three inorganic phosphates are present. Collectively, it is called as ATP, adenosine triphosphate. It is one nucleotide. And respiration mainly it is of two types: aerobic respiration, anaerobic respiration. In aerobic or anaerobic respiration, the common step is glycolysis. In glycolysis, glucose is converted into two molecules of pyruvic acid. Next, further reactions depending on the availability of oxygen. If oxygen is available, pyruvic acid is converted into carbon dioxide and water. If oxygen is not available, then pyruvic acid is converted into ethyl alcohol and carbon dioxide. Aerobic respiration is one complete oxidation. Means glucose is completely oxidized into carbon dioxide and water, and a high amount of energy is produced here. In anaerobic respiration, here glucose is converted into ethyl alcohol.